Welcome back, people, On Blast Gamers. We are back in business, and we are getting ready, guys. We are getting ready to fucking... Getting ready for this nice pack opening extravaganza deluxe with fries and cheese. We're gonna have a hell of a pack opening, guys. We're definitely gonna do 2,200 FIFA points, and then we're gonna use 190,000 FIFA coins, and we're gonna go through all those bitches. Should be fun. Hopefully, we get some good cards, some good picks. Alright, so here we go, guys. Oh, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun, guys. Do we have any targets that we want? That inform Aubameyang wouldn't be so goddamn bad. I could definitely use him for my Bundesliga. I need a striker. I definitely need a solid striker for my Bundesliga. Also a solid striker for my Serie A. Maybe a Tevez wouldn't be so bad. But enough talking. Let's get to unpacking. Alright, let's do it, guys. Let's do it. We have special promo packs that are available. We have a silver and a gold. I'm thinking if I should use the... I'll probably use the... I'll use the FIFA coins. They're much cheaper for the promo packs. Alright, guys. The pack opening extravaganza begins right now. Let's start it up with these with this silver promo pack. And we're not gonna quick skip it, we're gonna let it ride. We're gonna let this one ride. Alright, we got a Italian striker with a 70 rating. Casia, I think he plays for Bologna. It's Bologna. And we also have a Belgian Pro League. Quick sell him. Alright, so for the most part, are we gonna build a Portuguese? Send him to the club. And Salcido, look at that. Look how far he's dropped. Alright. We'll keep him. The rest of these guys are all quick sells. Oh no. Keep him too. Alright, guys. Thank you for your service. But unfortunately, guys didn't make the cut. Sell them all! No, not that way. Alright. Okay, so that's it for the promo silver pack. Now, let's... Okay, that one's no longer available. The gold, which I'm sure is bullshit also. Skip this one, and to no avail, why even bother? Ooh, this is a good one. This is a gilt card right here. Ansaldi used to play for Zenit, which was the Russian team, and I actually had him in the last game, and because I built an Argentina team, and I had him for it, and fucking really good as a left back. And now he plays for Atletico Madrid, so he's definitely going to be in, oh yeah. Oh, without a doubt. Without a doubt. So, he's definitely going to the club. Perin plays for Genoa. I haven't really heard too much about him. I saw him in the last game, but I didn't use him. I'm not too sure if he's a good, could be a solid player. Alright, now let's see this guy. We'll place him on the transfer list. Banana, I don't really see any selling point in him. Don't see no selling point in you. Weebo. Nah. I don't see selling potential here, but Rafinha, I see selling potential. He had an impressive preseason with Barcelona, and he showed some stuff, so I think for the most part. All right. So that was it for the promo packs. Let's start with the actual packs. And we're going to start with the FIFA points first. We're going to let this one ride, right? Let it ride? What do you guys think? Let it ride, let it ride? Yeah, we'll let it ride. Nope. Nastasic. Richards. Send her to the club. Oh, yeah, we need contracts. Oh, fitness is a must. Chemistry styles. I like the Levante logo. That badge is nice. Stoke City actually has, you know, they have a nice fucking, have a very nice, kit. I don't know about Richards. He plays with Fiorentina, but I don't know if I really, whatever, we'll keep him, but I doubt it. I don't think I need him. Nastasic, I'll place him. I don't think I need to really sell him, but alright, so for the most part, that was a pretty shitty pack opening. Let's go with the next pack. Let's try to redeem ourselves here. And we're gonna skip this one. Okay. Alright. Coit. Coit. He might sell for something. Perisic is actually a pretty good fucking pull. He had a good World Cup with Croatia. Very good World Cup. Kondogbia plays for AS Monaco, and I could probably use him. The Manchester badge, I could definitely sell that for something. Okay, we could put this, we could send it all to the club. I like that Perisic, though. That Perisic card is going to be very useful. I'm actually going to put him right away. In the LM spot right now, I have Schweinsteiger, so I could sub him and Schweinsteiger off. It's a tough one, though. I have to see how he plays. Right now, I'm not liking Schweinsteiger too much in my team. But you never know. He could show up, you know? All right, Timmy Howard, what do we got for you? Douglas. Oof. All right. Wet goalkeeper. Douglas? Nah. Dynamo Moscow? Nah, I don't need this. I don't need this garbage. Wow. An Italian that plays in the English Premier League. I guess I'll keep him for my Italian team. Oof. Alright, come on guys, let's go. We've been getting some fucking, the only good fucking pack pull I got so far is Ansaldi, and he's not even that great of a player. Wow. This is what we're at right now? Another Coit? God damn. Really, yeah? This is what we're doing? Our pack pulls are atrocious tonight. Holy shit. I'm not even gonna skip because I've been skipping and it's been giving me nothing. Look at that, guys. We got Shaqiri. Very, very good pickup. Another Bayern Munich player. And look at that. We got him in the RM position. I really have to change Mueller from an RM to a striker so that I could get Shaqiri. I mean, that'll be a beautiful, just an absolutely beautiful team. But look at that. Shaqiri. Shaqiri's a good fucking player. Solid player. All right. 88 pace. Oh, we're going to have some fun with Shaqiri. We're going to have some fun with Shaqiri. I'm going to tell you that. All right, boys. So our first really good pull. We got Shaqiri. All right. I like it. Not a bad pack. So we're getting better at least. We're improving our chances. But of course, when you improve, you could only go down. Sigarini. I'm just going to keep him because his name. Banan, really? Again? Let's go, guys. Let's do this. 2,000 points wasted. Arbelau. Not a bad RB position. Did I pick up Juan Fran? I don't think I picked up Juan Fran, so not a bad choice. Definitely gonna earn a spot. He looks like a pretty decent goalkeeper to have in the market. Bonaventura. Nice pickup, I like it. Stadion Europa. Good. And the Champs, we could put him on the market. I think everybody wants him. Alright. So far, we got a solid LM player, which we needed. All right. BT99, welcome to the stream. I don't think I'm the best Twitcher. I'm not even that known, but thank you very much if you think so. I appreciate the compliment, which might be out of sarcasm. Thank you. Skip pack. What do we got? We got Perin. Perin looks like a solid CB. I'm trying to think, in my legal one, do I have a solid CB? He's definitely going to earn a spot, I think, right away, because I don't think I have a solid CB center back that I need like that. Lovren. We'll place him on the market. Okay, so, alright, put everybody in the club. I think we got a solid center back. Alright, so far, our notable picks were Ansaldi, the Argentinian that plays for Atletico Madrid. I think he plays left back. That was a good pickup. We got Johan Shaqiri, Bayern. He plays right mid position. That was a notable pickup. And I think we even got a Bonaventura for AC Milan, which I already have a pretty packed Serie A team, but I could definitely swing him in there. The more the better. I could probably actually take out Asamoah for the most part and include him in the team. All right, Eden Hazard, give me a good fucking pack. Let's do this, Eden. Give me a good fucking pack. What are we looking at? Wow. Not the pack I was looking for. All right. A CDM in Bayer. Lorentowicz? I don't even fucking want this shit. I'm not building any type of fucking MLS team. Einer. Einer's actually not that bad. But again, it's a very packed. I already have that Bundesliga team. The midfield is already fucking exhaustingly packed. I have Schweinsteiger. I have Müller. I have Götze and Xavi Alonso. Now all of a sudden, I get Shaqiri. And I mean, Einer seems like a pretty good, you know, right mid. But unfortunately, I'm already stuffed. I'm stuffed in that Bundesliga team. We'll keep him. We'll keep him. He might be a solid player, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to really use him, unfortunately. As much as I want to use him. All right. Let's go with another one, and I'm gonna skip this one. I'm gonna go for a skip pack. Let me skip it in the right. Ah. Oh, look what we got. Fucking Cherchi, baby. That's a good fucking card. 87 pace, 78 shooting. I actually had his inform, and I had his team of the season, which I pretty much liked. I mean, you know, some games he was good, some games he was bad, but for overall, his fucking his team of the season was pretty good. And you know, it's kind of sad that he's not being used at Atletico Madrid as much. He's actually has an injury now. But what a good fucking pickup. Nice pickup. Look at that. 83 dribble, 87 pace, 78 shooting, and you got 81 passing. Nice fucking pickup. Right next to, that's our best pickup right now, next to Johan Shaqiri. That's our best pickup, guys. Cherchi, baby. And we have this Everton play, which we could put up. We'll place him on the transfer market. This Spanish Jurado, we'll place him. Wow, what a good fucking pickup, Cherchi. Look at that medium. Wow, he has a medium low work rate. I thought he would have had a better work rate on attacking. Oh man, what a good pickup. Nice. And look at that. We got a River Plate kit. Not a bad pack. Overall, a pretty good fucking pack. We got a backbone chemistry style. We got some good contracts, some fitness. Can't complain about that pack. We've been having some bad packs, but that pack right there was actually pretty good. All right. Eden Hazard, what do you got for me? I'm not going to skip you because I already skipped. So I'm just going to let you ride. Oof. This one hurt. This pack opening, this one kind of sucked. All right. Let's go through these packs. Can we sell him for something? 71 striker. He's got 70 pace, 70 shooting, 56 passing. I don't really see any potential in him. Shooting wise, I don't. Rodwell. Seems like an okay. None of these players really stick out. They don't stick out. I don't see nothing in these players. Just fucking quick sell them. I'm not gonna take up room in the transfer market for some shitty players, you know? Alex Yoto, welcome to the stream, brother. Welcome to the stream. We're doing some pack openings. Trying to get some good players. And Espanol badge. I guess we could put it on the transfer. The Mexico away kit. I'll fucking put that. I don't really need it. Deportivo. We'll keep the Deportivo kit. All right. So from a good pack to an atrocious pack, that seems to be the pretty much the trend. Skip. Eesh. Fucking atrocious, man. Look at this. We got Jose Mourinho. We got a Mourinho. I'll take him. I'll fucking take him. Alright, we'll put everything in the pack. All right, Timmy Howard, what do you got for us? Schaefer. I need another left back for my Bundesliga, so that's not too bad. Should I place this guy, Al-Faraj, on the transfer list or should I quick sell him? Can I make more than 101 coins on him? That's the question that you have to ask yourself. And I don't know. He has 78 pace, 71 dribble, and 67 passing. Pretty mediocre midfield player. I don't think anybody's going to be looking for him, though. Graham Howlcheck, welcome to the stream. Do a week ago pack. I have no idea what that is, but I'm sure we'll do a bunch of packs. We could quick sell him. Yeah, we'll place him. 82 pace, right back. Seems like a pretty solid right back, actually. 82 pace. 76 dribble, 71 passing, 74 defense, 73 physical. I mean, definitely someone I would want on the wing, so we'll place him on the someone will definitely buy him. All right, we're going to put all these on the club. All right, so we have one more for a gold pack. And we got a Gonzalo Higuain gold pack. Let's skip him. Bursa. All right. We got Bursa. All right. So far for the FIFA points, we didn't get shit. I mean, the best picks that we got to do an overall summary. We got Cherchi, we got Shaqiri, we got Bonaventura, and we got Ansaldi. I think those are my four notable players that I'm actually excited about putting into my teams. But other than that, we didn't get really anything much. So now it's time for 195,000 coin pack opening. Let's fucking get this shit started with a nice Lionel Messi pack. Leo, what do you got for me, baby? I might have to skip you. Oh, yeah. Ugh. Okay, some legal one. That's a quick sell. Got two chemistry styles. Chemistry styles are definitely worth something. Can't have too, you know, can't have enough of that. Rudy Garcia, we will definitely put him on the transfer list. Great coach. Nothing impressive in him. A nose pack. Dopecto. Welcome to the stream. Doing nose packs, huh? Alright, so that's... This is... Look, we got two chemistry styles. We got a... right forward into right wing. I can't complain too much. We got the essentials. At least we got some contracts and fitness. That's what I need. Another Leo Messi pack. We won't skip you, Leo. We'll let you go all the way with this one. Costco. Costco, not the place you buy stuff, but the player. Argentinian. You know what? I was contemplating whether I should do an Argentinian league, and I might do one. Cool man 6914. What's up, brother? Welcome to the stream. We are doing some pack openings. El Arabi, 75 striker. The most impressive thing would be the dribble. Let's see his work rate. He has a medium-high work rate. Seems like a very solid player. I will definitely keep him around. We got a nice little coach right here. Rolando. I could sell Rolando. He's an okay center back. I'm sure people definitely are looking for Rolando. Don't pack the... He really wants me to do this one, huh? You really want me to do this nose pack? Alright. The Marcel kit is pretty nice. Should I put it for a quick sell? Or would actually... You know what? Someone might actually want it. Catalyst. Great. For a midfield or a right wing. Definitely good to have add some pace and passing. On that right there. Unfortunately, cool man, I don't do giveaways. Not now, at least. I don't have enough moolah to do giveaways. Maybe once I start becoming a little bigger, I'll do giveaways. But right now, it's a ghetto stream. We're low in budget. Let's put all these guys in the club. All right, AGV, welcome to the stream. What's up, brother? Skip. Salvio plays for the Portuguese. Not bad. I'm actually thinking about doing a little Portuguese league team. So he's definitely gonna be useful. 88 pace, 84 dribble, 73 shooting, and 73 pass. Can't complain with that. Sayoba. I don't know about you, Sayoba, but you look like a quick sell. Let's see what duplicates we got. Corbeño. Don't think anybody's looking for that type. Gomez. And the Nike ball. No, thank you. All right, you know what, Dopecto? You want a nose pack? I'll give you a nose pack. How about that? Just to be fair. Alright? I'm gonna give you a nose pack. Nose pack, baby. Timmy Howard. What do you got? What do you got, Timmy? Not bad. I can't complain. Rodriguez is actually a pretty solid, he's a Swiss player. Pretty solid. Not a bad winger. I mean, I would just want a little more pace on him just to make him perfect. But I definitely wouldn't mind putting him on my Bundesliga team. So the nose pack, it somewhat worked. I can't complain. Cannot complain. Soriano. We'll keep Soriano. Ooh, Lopez. Not bad. Right now for my Liga 1 team, I think I already have a pretty solid goalkeeper, but I'll have him as a backup. Yeah, these are quick sells, these duplicates. East Point Arena. Who knows? Yeah, dope pack though. Once I finish this pack opening, I'll give you a tour of all my teams. I'm actually working on a bunch of teams. But the main teams that I have right now set up. I have my Serie A team, my Bundesliga team, my Liga 1, and my La Liga BBVA. Those are my four team setups that I have, you know, set up. Then there's a few hybrid teams that I'm working on, which include, like, usually Shoot. Two teams that I like and I actually do pick. AGV, thank you very much for the follow, brother. It's much appreciated. Thank you so much for following the channel and supporting the channel. And AGV, if you do have an Xbox One, although I'm not going to be playing today because I already played all my games before the pack opening, but if you want to send me a friend request, we will play tomorrow if you're on. And I'm on. I definitely will accept any challenge and we could play on stream. So thank you very much. Let me just update this little shit, because for some reason it doesn't update on its own, which it's supposed to. Let me do this right here.
Shoes.
Wow, dope Hecto with the follow, brother. Thank you very much for that follow, much appreciated. There might be a delay. You just got it, Dopec, though. You definitely just got it. Let me give you here a nice little appreciation thank you for Dopec, though, and AGV for following. It is much appreciated. All right. Let's continue this. So yeah, the nose pack, I'm not too mad at it. It actually did work. All right, Timmy Howard. Why am I going for FIFA points? I already did all my FIFA points. All right, Timmy Howard, what do we got?
Shoes.
Laporte. Mm-hmm. And Mirante. I never heard of him. He plays for Parma, but I never heard. Did we just get another follow? Did Cool Man just follow? And I just miss it? Cool Man, you just did follow. Thank you very much, Cool Man. Hadouken, yep. You got the Akuma. You got that fucking hand slap. Thank you so much for the follow, Cool Man. Look at that. You guys are definitely the shit. Thank you so much for the follow, guys. Much appreciated, especially while we do this FIFA pack opening. I mean, you know, what more can you ask for? Now we just need some good players. We got 3 followers in a row, back to back. Now if we get a nice little fucking Carlos Tevez pack opening, I'll have no problem with that. Alright, so we'll keep the, you know, Parma goalkeeper. Laporte, I could use him against, I could use him with Godin. He could play center back with Godin hand in hand. And that's pretty much, oh, I like that, I like that kit. That kit's actually nice. I actually had it in FIFA 14, and I would use that sometimes. Okay, we'll quick sell Lopez. And we will quick sell the stadium. Everybody else we could put in the club. Eden Hazard. Give me some luck, Eden. Give me something, please. Definitely not a midfielder that I really don't need, this type of midfielder. I'll keep him. Just so I could have him in the club, but I'm not going to fucking use him. Especially with all the midfielders that I have for my Bundesliga team. I mean, I got Schweinsteiger, I have Müller, I have Shaqiri. The no-look pack. Imagine a no-look pack. Quick sell this guy. I mean, look at this guy's picture right here. Does he seem happy to be here or what? Well, Dominguez, sorry, brother. As happy as you are, you gotta go. Gotta go. Manolos, I have Manolos, but I don't think I would try to sell him. And that dude, I don't know if he's gonna sell you some ginseng. This guy, he looks like he's straight off the boat. I don't know what the fuck he's training you on. All right.